glass. In fact, it's a 3D painting. Not one, but quite a few. And so here at the Festival Ground at 18, we're looking at 3D paintings. And this is done by Ossama Nasr, 85. Workstation for Ossama Nasr. It's a great pleasure to join you here tonight.
Thank you very much.
And you're from Syria?
Yeah.
Could you tell us about your work you only do on 3D?
No, actually I'm specialized with airbrush painting.
Okay.
And of course, as you see, I do 3D painting also.
Okay.
Yeah.
So how is Kharim Salalah?
Actually nice, very nice.
Is it a problem when it's drizzling? When it's raining?
Yeah, today I lost my painting.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Which one?
This one, I've been sketched with, I don't know what they call it in English.
Yeah.
And we come in the morning and found my painting, I lost it.
Oh.
Yeah, at all.
So you had to redo it again?
Yes.
Can we watch you in action? And what are the kind of portrait or paintings you'd like to do?
Actually, I'd like to do the 3D painting.
3D?
This is my passion.
Okay. And I saw the camel, then we saw waterfalls. So what's next?
Next, it's also waterfall, but an old stones. Yeah, it's a surprise, maybe when it's finishing. I told you I'm using airbrush. Yeah, but the airbrush make reflecting of light on the floor. That's why I'm using the normal paint.
Okay. And where would you be heading next? From Salalah, where are you going next?
Next to Saudi Arabia, then to Netherlands.
Okay. Yeah. And painting again.
Yeah, of course.
Is it always on the ground or do you also have canvas?
No, the walls also.
Yeah. 3D though.
Yes.
Okay. This is your first time to Salalah. Did you get to see places?
Actually, no. I don't have a time for that. Yeah.
Okay, so you leave on the 24th?
Yeah,
24th. I hope you get to see some of Salalah.
Yeah, I hope, really, I hope.
But so we can see your reflection of Salalah on the ground again.
I hope.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.